Connecting your air conditioner to LG ThinQ. If you are using LG products, you can make your life a lot easier by connecting them to ThinQ. Connecting devices to ThinQ on iPhones. Before connecting your device, make sure both the air conditioner and the router are powered on, and the ThinQ app is installed on your phone. If everything is all set, let's find out how to connect your air conditioner. Open the ThinQ app on your mobile phone. Touch the Add button on the home screen. Then select your air conditioner from the list. Following the instructions on the screen, press and hold down the Wi-Fi enabling button for more than 3 seconds. Check to see if the Wi-Fi icon or the LED light is blinking on the unit. Proceeding when the icon or the light is not blinking will prolong the process. Touch Settings from the home screen of your iPhone. From Settings, go to Wi-Fi. You will see a Wi-Fi network named LGE AC plus 4 or 6 characters, depending on your unit. If the name of your network is in the LGE AC plus 4 character format, enter the last 4 characters twice as the password. If the name of your network is in the LGE AC plus 6 character format, enter LGE 12345 as the password. Return to the ThinQ app and enter the password of the Wi-Fi router you are using. Please note, the 5 GHz Wi-Fi frequency band is not supported. Then move closer to the unit and touch the Connect button on the app screen. When the air conditioner is connected, it will appear on the home screen of the app, and that brings us to the end. Now your air conditioner is connected.